How you guys doing? Thanks for coming. Before we get started, we're about to do our worship set here, but I just want to take 1 second to say a few thank yous first to my band here. My friend Jeremy was the first friend I met at BCF here, so appreciate him playing bass for me. His wife Hannah singing harmony. The rest of these guys are from my band at my church in Tallahassee. Trey, Morgan, and his wife Liz. Morgan's wife Liz. Appreciate you guys being here. Thanks a lot. It really means a lot. So. Secondly, I'd like to thank you, faculty, who are here tonight. I appreciate you guys doing everything for me, living out of town and commuting in. I really appreciate it. And then most importantly to me, my wife, Heather, for letting me go back to school and working full time and to support me and be the sole breadwinner as I do this. And it's almost over, so I'll be able to start contributing to the family again. Appreciate that. So it's a time of worship along with just showing you what it is that I like to do. So let's stand, and I want you to sing with me and participate, and hopefully you have a good time this afternoon.
There's nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves. When my heart becomes free and my shame is undone, your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness.
Let it be Jesus.
Should I ever be abandoned? Should I ever be blamed? Should I ever be surrounded by the fire and the flame? There's a name I will remember. There's a name I will proclaim. Let it be. Let it be.
Spirit. We've sung about the precious Son. In a moment, we're going to sing about the Father who has honored his Son. And our one God has chosen to reveal himself in three persons to us. Mark, in his gospel, captured one of those amazing moments in time. And he wrote about it in the first chapter. He said, "In those days, Jesus came from Nazareth in Galilee and was baptized into Jordan by John. And as soon as he came up out of the water, he saw the heavens being torn open and the Spirit descending to him like a dove. And a voice came from heaven, 'You are my beloved Son. I take delight in you.'" Let's pray. Our Father in heaven, thank you that you have given us redemption. And you have masterfully designed a plan for us to be released from the bondage of our sin. And Father, thank you that your Son has willingly submitted himself to your leadership and to your guidance and to your rule in his life so that he could be obedient to you to come to earth. And thank you that you have allowed us, Lord, to invoke your name, to invite you to our presence. But Lord, that meant you had to condescend where we were. And thank you for sending your Spirit to indwell us and to inhabit us. And Lord, to allow us to reach out with our hearts and touch the very face of God. Bless us as we worship you. And thank you, Heavenly Father, for touching the lives that have led us today in worship. We thank you for the faculty, the staff of this school who poured their lives into these young men's hearts and lives. And thank you that they are now using those skills and abilities to draw us to the one that the Father honored and put his stamp of approval on, Jesus. We pray it in his name. Amen.
You bring light to the darkness. earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. And all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing.
Thank you. Have a good evening. Yeah.